It's Russians who deployed an enormous amount of their military and armed vehicles on the Russian-Ukrainian border. And not only on the Russian-Ukrainian one, they even sent strike helicopters to Belarus.
Are you afraid of the possibility of a Russian military invasion?
There is a strong possibility of Russian military invasion. And this is the duty of every citizen to protect and to defend its country. I still believe that there is only one solution of this crisis, a peaceful one. But we offer peace, and Russia offers war.
What is your message to people in Crimea, especially now that Ukrainian TV stations have been blocked off there?
Yeah, they made a blackout for Ukrainian TV, Ukrainian newspapers, Ukrainian government. My message to Crimeans, you are still Ukrainians. And we will do everything we can in order to make you prosperous as a part of pro-European Ukraine.
Not only is there the potential that a piece of your country has already been taken away from you, but there are also other separatist murmurs taking place in other parts of the country, as well as a military buildup on your borders. Is this an existential threat to Ukraine?
Crystal clear. What is the ultimate goal of Russia? To restore the Soviet Union within the borders of 1990? Where is the final destination? They started with Crimea. They want to end on EU-Ukrainian border. So this is the real military, political, and economic threat to the entire Europe. And not only to the Europe, to the entire globe.